my God. Like, my God. The amount of games, amazing games that came out this year, it's just mind-blowing. There's so many good games that came out that I can't even fit them all in this little intro, but even though there's so many good games, I can only pick five of the best games that came out this year. And so that's what we're doing. In this video, we're going to be going through the top 5 best games of 2019. Now, obviously, this is my opinion, so if you have your own opinion on what the best games were this year, please let me know in the comments below. And hopefully, you're going to enjoy this video, because we're going to be trying something different this time around. So I'm not going to commentate throughout this entire video. I'm going to let my editing do that for me. So if you end up enjoying the video, please let me know. Smash that like button, leave a comment down below, and subscribe for more videos like this. I greatly appreciate it. It helps me out tremendously. Without further ado, let's get this top 5 video started.
Yes, that is all we can do for now. We must remain focused on our goals. To think that I may truly call you my partner and equal now. The solitary reign of Edelgard has come to an end. From now on, we walk this path together. With time and care, the darkness shrouding this world will be lifted. You and I will become the light that shines over Fodlan, just as you have shined upon my life.
Thank you. Trust the guidance that your heart gives you, Sora. That's what Master Yen Sid said.
Well,
oh, that's easy.